Oh, so today, the work that I'm going to be emulating is by a guy called Sebastian Weiss. He's based in Europe, originally from France, and he's an architectural photographer, specialising in like, symmetry and stuff like that. And he's done things for Architectural Digest, GQ Portugal, and worked with BMW, Cartier, Panasonic, and even Adobe, so he's a well-known professional. The series of his that I'm going to be emulating is Dramatic Personae, or Personae, whatever you want to call it, a series that he's done for a photography awards show kind of thing, so yeah, here you go. So the best way that I think I'm going to go about this is to go and take some pictures of some large buildings and see if I can see what kind of effect I can create just by the image.
Right, yeah, so I'll probably best go and take some pictures.
Right, so we've arrived at our destination, which is this city council building here. So let's get some pictures. Yeah, right, so there are the images I managed to pull out, and as you can see, they're pretty similar to Sebastian's. So, yeah, I think all in all, this task went pretty well.